Today we're going to practice the cursive U. Begin at the top, loop down, back up, back down to the baseline, and the tail stops at the midline. For the lowercase u, you start at the baseline, come up, back down to the bottom, up to the midline, and loop back up. When you are connecting your u, remember not to lift up your pencil as you are working. You may now practice your cursive U.